Just go chop. Don't pull back when you want to chop. Just squeeze with your hips. Good. And just play that thing a little bit to keep it around. There, you're right. Good. That's okay for now. Keep your hand down. Keep your hands near the shoulders. Very good. Good. And just play with it a little bit. There you go. Good girl. When she comes against you, just play a little bit. Keep the contact. Good. Good. Good.
And
play with it a little.
All done? Thank you. And thank you for getting the mail.
Okay.
No, it's okay.
And change ring.
No,
don't. Yeah, you can change ring after. Good. Well, that's lovely. Look. Good. Look at your horse. And yeah, it's okay to check in here, but don't keep staring at the mirror and you lost your horse. Good. Dressage, we look at the horses. Posting diagonal. Don't pull back. Quarter line. And leg yield. Don't pull back. Keep the contact and straight ahead. Good girl. Keep the contact. Don't let the rein slip. It's a very light, elastic contact. It works good. 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 Now, in front of the mirror hall. Relax your heels. You don't jam your heels down at yourself. You let your heels up. Your legs should just be natural. You should hold your stirrups with your toes, not with your heels. If you look at Amy when she trots by, see how she's holding the stirrups with her toes, not with her heels. You don't put her heels down at yourself. You just relax. Just feel like you're holding cotton water with your toe. And now play the dead and make it around. Use a curve. Work both rings, all four rings. And look between the ears, don't look to the side. You can look in the mirror, you can look between your ears. Now she's not round. Slide a bit until she comes around. Work it, get more vigorous. Squeeze your leg at the same time a little bit. Good. Very good. And walk. You want to squeeze your leg with the low and slide a bit also, especially there. Good. See in the mirror? Good. And trot. She looks very good. Good. And slide the bit. Stay forward a little more. Lean forward. Good. Push her out. Hand down. Slide the bit.
How are you?
Pretty good.
Don't forget, your horse hasn't been out for a week.
Yes. So there's
slide the bit.
Why don't you start with her?
Yes, that was my plan.
And then haul.
Oops, sorry.
And play the bit. And work a bit. Use a curve. Good. Use all four rings. Good. There you go. Pet her a little here. Good. And walk. Work the bit again. Yeah, you have to work the bit a little bit all the time. And trot. Good. Come on the quarter line. Close the quarter line. Good. Bend her left. Leg heel to rail. Put the forward. Little more hind legs. Yeah, that's okay. And play the dip. And canter.
You're fine.
Good. Don't pull too much. You're holding your leg too tight. Push her forward. Don't hold her too tight. Good. Let her move to the bit. A little more canter. Follow. See how her head nods a little bit. You want to follow that and ask the contact. Push her up. Good. Tap her a little bit and get her better canter. Little better yet. Catch her through it. There we go. There's your canter. Don't do less canter. Follow the path. Follow where it is. You're back, you're posting the carrot. Just make your reins a couple inches longer and sit in your saddle. Stay in the saddle. Touch with the whip. And stay in the saddle. Just stay in the saddle. Sit the carrot. Now, there you go. Catch her with the whip. Make her go more. I don't want you using it. I just want you working on your seat right now. Catch her with the whip. Get a better carrot. Use your leg first to hit her. Give her a back. And sit. Sit, sit, sit. You've got your reins too short of you. Catter. Just catter. Outside leg back. Catter. I don't want to lose rein. I'm not saying that. Catter, outside leg back. Oh, and her left. Yes, right. Good. Now stay in the saddle. Much better. Keep your leg back. Keep a contact. Just roll your little too tight. This is good. Good. And change rein with a flying change. Now just try to sit. Try not to pop. Good. Yeah, that's a young horse, a little afraid of other horses, so try not to come too close. Good, that's nice. Touch with the whip. I'm tapping you hit her because I don't want you pumping with your seat. I want you just sitting there. Now that's very good. You both look good. She looks good, you look good. Bend her right for the corner.
She's sure gotten better.
Change her rein, keep the camera. Change rein.
I know what she's capable of.
Forward, 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 and a flat change. Good. Contact. Hand down. Contact. Good. Stay back. Sit. Very nice. Good. Stay back. Sit quiet. Do a lot of movement. You take the canter in your hips, not by leaning forward so much. Good. Good. And walk and rest. Good. Free walk. Yeah, you're working too hard. Make the horse work. Don't you work. And change rein and free walk.